Let's run.
And I think we should build like a rail car station or something. You know, something like that. Yum, cooked. Alright, where are you? Oh, there. Alright. There's a creeper following you.
Yeah, I know.
But I killed it. Don't worry.
Thank you.
I saw you a minute ago.
I ran behind the mountain. Wrong way, Jake.
I see you. Alright, that's the last time I'm gonna TP.
Oh, can't go through the water. Let's go around the water.
But Ben, that's suicide.
Not if you're as good as Benjamin.
Ah! Oh crap, I'm almost out of hunger. Oh my gosh, you're getting attacked.
Yeah, I am. I remember why I hate deserts now.
We could find another sand temple though.
Yeah.
Or a village.
Yeah.
Because, you know, we never found a village. Alright, these creepers are having a talk. And they're all chasing me. Ben!
Yeah, I know, I'm running away.
No, Ben, Ben, you need to help.
Oh, don't run into a cactus, for one thing. Jake, behind you!
I need to
Why would you just stop? I am now officially out of weapons. Okay.
I have no weapons.
Stop hitting cactuses, cacti.
I'm not.
I've been waiting for so long.
We've been traveling so long. Watch out, Ben, there's
Oh my Jesus Christ, Jake. Really, Jake? Really, Jake? Wow.
You know what? So I don't have to cheat to get the saddle, I'm just gonna grab it and then TP.
Oh, yeah.
Not and I care. Should make my some more armor, because, you know. Saddle?
Imagine if this was single player. That would suck.
Ah, yeah. Really bad.
Wait, get some food, too.
Huh?
Get some food. And maybe a weapon. This would be an iron sword hanging up on the wall in the beds.
Oh, crap. Need anything else?
No, I'm good.
I'm just gonna make you an iron sword.
Okay.
Here. You know, I'm all decked out.
Okay, let's go.
What do you think I was doing, huh?
I don't know.
Crap. Crap. Spider.
Jake, you're really good at this game. I'm lying, Jake. I was being sarcastic. Jeez. Okay. Come on, Jake. Just keep going straight forward. That's the way I'm going. I always go straight forward.
Well, you had to cross the ocean, so you didn't go straight forward. You went opposite.
You're right, but then after that, I went straight forward.
Good point. Do you need any food?
No, I'm good.
Are you sure?
I have 7 pork chops.
No.
Okay, then.
No. Yeah, I see you.
Oh. No, you don't. You do not. Oh, yes, you do. Wow, that was fast.
Well, you know, I'm fast.
You're speedy.
I see like that you, house. You see me, I see you. You're nothing but a loser. Oh, crap, no. I almost dropped my phoenix stick.
Phoenix stick. Stick.
It should be called the phoenix bone.
It's not a bone. It's a stick.
Are you saying I'm weak?
No, I'm saying that it is a stick, not a bone.
Well, in some mods, it's used as a stick. You know.
I am jumping really fast, really fast, really fast. I am jumping really fast. Jeez, this is an extremely large snow biome. I can't wait till we get to go back to the house. It's gonna be a fun adventure.
I lost you.
Now I'm going to another sand biome. What is it? Right next to an epic hills biome. Holy good god. Never mind, I am not going into the desert.
Just okay. Keep going straight?
Yep.
Did you pass a lava thing?
I don't know. Probably.
I think we should actually look for stuff in the sand temple. I'm at sand biome. Desert biome.
Yeah. Okay, you can go there if you want. I'll head in. In a bit. I am exploring. I am exploring. Okay.
There's a jungle.
Yeah, I found that.
Oh, sand temple.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Holy good god, okay, I'm coming.
This time I'm not gonna act like an idiot.
Yeah, don't do exactly what you just said.
Oh crap. There's what? A skeleton in here.
Is it at the bottom?
Yeah.
Shh.
No, not at the bottom, no.
Okay. You go. Jake, I am coming. I can see the sand temple. I am arriving. I can see your nameplate. I am arriving. Don't do anything stupid.
There must be a spawner around here.
Nah.
No, because they keep spawning in.
Oh my goodness, do not let them go down. Okay. Here you go. Oops. Thank God it's not a wooden pressure plate. Jesus. Jake. Oh, a saddle. Golden horse armor.
Where?
Mine. Finders, keepers, losers, reapers. Hey, there's a saddle on that one too. Take it.
I don't care.
Take the saddle.
All I wanted was the...
Hey, did you find any leads?
Huh? Alright, before
mushroom,
we do
you get a mushroom?
Stupid,
where'd you get a mushroom block? Where'd you get a mushroom block?
I don't know.
Yeah.
But I'm not even gonna take the mushroom block, I'd rather take the TNT. Yeah. But come on, we didn't find any diamonds.
Oh. Yeah, right, you just found golden horse armor.
Which is actually better. I want that golden horse armor.
Which is actually better than iron horse armor.
Oh, by the way, if, just saying to you guys, if we, when we find a horse, if, we can't craft any of this horse armor, we're gonna get rid of how much would be needed to craft it, and then, you know, just
get
it.
I'm pretty sure we can craft it.
I tried.
Well, I don't think we should do that, though. That's, like, that's really cheating. That's like,
no, it isn't. We're getting rid of something.
No, but it's part of the game. You have to obey the laws of the game.
Yeah, but we're getting rid of something in order to
get... Yeah, but that's like going, okay, I'll get rid of 8 golden ingots, and I'll just get myself a diamond.
So? No, nothing like that, but, like, we get something like an emerald or something to get it. And emeralds are hard to find, you know that.
No, we can't just trade stuff in to get something else, we need more.
What do you guys think?
Say no.
Say yes.
Uncle Sam wants you to stop cheating.
Hey Ben, come here.
What?
I'm lagging. Come here. Yeah, I'm a murderer. I killed I'm almost dead. God dang it.
Sucker.
Well, you know, we can find one in here, hopefully.
What, a sucker?
Because, if you guys didn't know, the new snapshot, now they spawn in packs.
Herds,
whatever.
And also, there's some pumpkins over there.
We can make a iron golem.
Who will fall off the tree and die? Oh, village!
Where?
Oh, well, you kind of walked right by it.
We did?
You did.
Oh.
Oh, wait. They make the new noises! Oh my goodness, I love the new noises!
Oh, wait. Ah. What's in the blacksmith?
Oh, this guy has a pretty crappy trade. Hey, Jake, you want the golden horse armor?
Yeah. Diamond?
Yeah, you can have it.
Really, diamond?
I got a diamond horse armor.
No. No fair.
That's, you know, gold is the second best, so.
Wait, what does he... Oh.
They're all just simultaneously going, huh.
Wait, I'm turning it up. That's weird.
They sound so weird. Oh, what stinks is we have, emeralds, too, that we could have bought stuff with.
Wait, this guy gives 19 coal for, needs 19
what?
Coal for one diamond.
One diamond?
I meant one emerald. Why am I getting... Wait there.
I have 5 coal.
Wait there. What? What? Ben!
I need to get wheat.
What?
I just found a priest and he's offering to enchant my gear.
Really?
What? Yeah.
What enchantment?
An enchantment for an iron pickaxe. I mean, yeah, iron pickaxe, like efficiency something. Someone who's gonna give me.
Oh, iron pickaxe?
Yeah.
Wait, wait. Which guy? Which person?
The priest.
He's in white, right?
No, he's in purple. Oh. This guy. He needs an iron pickaxe and 2 emeralds.
Oh, I can get the 2 emeralds, I think.
How much wheat do you have?
No, coal.
Oh, how much coal do you have?
I have 26.
And by the way, that's the, it's the cook who wants it. This guy, Jake.
I know, wait, where?
Him, this guy right here.
What does he alright. I only have 7 now. 7 coal. No, get that. Oh my gosh.
Oh.
Yeah, but hey. I still only have 12.
Okay, well give me one emerald.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Give me the diamond horse armor.
Nope.
Oh my gosh. That is cheap.
Yeah, you can have everything. The diamond pickaxe.
Huh?
You're gonna have the diamond pickaxe with the same thing. Ooh, actually. Silk touch and I'm breaking. Here. Jake.
What?
Jake, you're gonna have the diamond pickaxe.
Yeah. Should we camp here for the night?
No. Another desert temple!
Where?
Holy shit.
Let me go in. Come on. Let me go in first.
This is amazing. This is.
This is the best seed ever. Oh my god.
This is the greatest seed ever.
Wait for me. Don't go ahead.
Screw that. I am going ahead however much I like, Jake. Lava. Look out.
You know me. I never look out.
Yeah. Exactly. Oh, wait a second. Is this the same one? What the heck? Wait, did we go that way?
Huh?
Is that the same desert temple?
No. Oh, we've been here before, yeah.
Yeah. What?
But no. There's a saddle in here and everything.
Bones. You put that in there.
Huh?
You're the one who put that in there.
No. Oh my gosh, okay. No.
Okay, back to the village.
Yeah,
let's hope you're not dying from a zombie invasion.
I don't know how I'm gonna get out of here. Oh. No. I'm just kidding.
What?
Ew. Means ew.
Yeah, I know. I can read. I just don't understand what you're ewing at. Okay, wait. It's normal mode, so they cannot...
They cannot what?
It's normal mode, the zombies cannot enter the houses.
Alright, I'm coming back.
Yeah.
Oh, I see you. Hey.
There's a creeper on the roof. La 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 la. Okay, let's go. What are you doing out, young man? Get inside. Get inside.
I can't believe you got the diamond armor.
Get your ass inside, young man. Jesus Christ. Okay, Mr. Enchanted Bowface.
Diamond armor. Are you serious?
Get inside. You are a stupid testificate. He is a stupid testificate. Let's go.
No, wait. I'm trying to get some carrots. So we can start farming.
That's not that bad. Yeah, actually, okay.
And someone's home.
I have two potatoes. You can
Where
start
are
a
you?
Potato farm. Wait. I'm running into the desert.
Wait,
not the desert we came from. The desert. Just keep going from the village towards the pumpkin patch.
I don't know if I found it or not.
I am getting ready to just say screw it, spawn some horses in.
Yeah, same.
Cause this is just ridiculous. We've gone so far.
Because we like looked like so far, we can't find any.
Yeah.
I mean, that's our only options, even though that's cheating. But what do you say we like,
So you could find one eventually. You'd probably find a horse eventually. You'd just be like, just take for friggin' ever. And,
what do you say we get rid of 2 emeralds or something?
Yeah, let's. I don't know what to get rid of. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I know. We can get rid of that set of golden horse armor.
No! I am not getting rid of that. Oh, we should build stables for them, too.
Yeah. Up in the tree. Oh, my word. Okay, nope. Yeah, I'm starting to see floating islands. We're getting pretty far out here. Oh, hey, a poisonous potato. This is really friggin' donkulous. There's a cow with 2 heads over there, along with a group of creepers. Oh my. Oh my.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness. Oh my soul. There goes Alice. Holy crap! Cows of Palooza!
Oh no. I'm on fire, Ben! Ben! Ben!
Why are you on fire?
Zombie.
Oh.
And now this guy keeps shooting at me. Ah, they
can shoot. Skeletons have gotten a lot more difficult.
This is pretty good. But, what do you save in? Spawn it in?
Yeah, it's looking that way.
But I think we should spawn it at the house.
Nah, we can ride all the way back on horses, test them.
Well, I don't know where you are. Either I have to teleport or...
Yeah, just teleport, man. Alright, we're all...
I'm breaking my promise.
Yeah, and we're breaking the rules. What's your point? Also, you may want to watch out. Wait, just push it back.
I was trying, sorry.
Oh, this mountain goes up high. It goes high to the sky.
So, Xbox got updates with item frames and the Ender Dragon and all.
Okay,
that.
Jake. I say we spawn them in right here.
Okay. Get two things. And it can't be a donkey. That's the only thing.
Oh, why not? Because it can't wear armor?
Yeah. We have to mature them. Which with sugar, right?
Yeah.
Alright, I got it. I call the black one.
Wow. Of course you would, Jake.
Crap. It's not big enough. And I have no more sugar cane. Oh, yeah.
There you go. Love me. Don't run off a cliff. Love me.
Yes, it loves me. It loves me. Oh, crap. No.
Here we go. Game mode 0. Oh, yeah.
Oh, there. Yeah, buddy.
He's not a super jumper. It stinks. How high does yours jump? Oh, my.
Whoa.
Mine jumps the average 2 blocks.
Alright,
dude, we should
to
totally breed our... Later on, we need to breed our horses. Well, from what I know, Jake, home is that way.
I have 2 arrows in my head.
Oh, my. Don't fall. How much health does your horse have? Mine has 1100, I think.
Then.
And there goes my Minecraft. Okay. Well, let's see if that glitch works now.
Tell me when. Tell me
now.
When now.
Now.
Oh, I didn't even notice.
Now start recording again. Or has it all is still
it's
recording?
Already. So okay. We're back, guys.
Again, that
oh
was
my gosh, I'm lagging on the horse.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am.
You're just not moving.
No, when I was. Yeah.
I'm wheeling.
My horse is awesome.
My not as awesome as my horse. For one thing, it's slower than my horse. Just like you are slower than me. Oh, wait. Which way did we come from?
Whoa.
Oh, no.
Oh, we need leads, too.
Yeah.
How do you make leads?
You can't. You need to find them in chests.
Get rid of an emerald to get
no.
Name. We need to get name tags in.
We will get name tags in lead when we find them in chests.
Yeah, right.
This is not the way we came.
No, but I do like riding my horse. Woohoo!
Oh, wait. Okay, we were going the wrong way. Because there's that crafting table I put down, so that way we're going that way. This way.
See, it's lagging.
No, it's not. I can't tell.
Well, it is. It's supposed to lag, I think.
I don't know what you mean by lagging, like.
Like, not lagging, but like, I don't know how to put it. Woohoo! I love my horse.
Oh yeah. Holy crap.
Nightmare.
I thought you were about to say Midna. I'm like, what? You're naming it after some, like, Link to Twilight Princess character? Zelda Twilight Princess. There you go. This is fantastic. Oh my goodness.
I know.
Horses are the greatest.
Oh no, no, no. Bad horse. Bad. How do you heal them?
Why? You just stop moving and it stops moving.
How do you heal them?
Heal?
Oh,
oh
no,
you
no,
feed
no,
it.
Healing. Just slow. I'm not losing this horse.
Wow. Oh wait, no, never mind. That was a town. I thought that was the like the shack. I'm like, what? We were this close the entire time, but no, it was a town. Okay.
Wait, is this a new town?
No, it's the old one.
Oh. You are lucky you got armor for your horse, which is...
You have armor too!
Gold! Gold
yeah.
Armor!
That's the second best! Oh, how did I not take damage from that? I don't know.
Horses don't take fall damage.
Yes, they do.
Only high, though.
Not high, but yeah, pretty high.
Not like that high.
Here you go. Okay. So here's the jungle temple. Not jungle temple. Sand temple.
Does oh, and, it, just to let you know, it's better to, ride in third person.
Yeah, no, it isn't.
Yeah, it is.
No, it most definitely is not.
Yes, it is.
Okay.
Try it.
No, it's annoying. I can't see where like I'm gonna use my sword.
All right.
There you go. Oh my. Horses do surprisingly well in jungles. Jeez.
Oh no, he took damage.
Ah. Oh jeez, Jake, well, you're such a bad pet owner.
It's not my fault. He's a good horse, he only took half a heart.
Nay. I'm talking to my horse.
Nay, horse, nay.
Riding in third person, I look all glitchy and stuff.
Yeah.
Riding in first person, I'm like, oh, I'm fine. Jeez. Definitely prefer first person. Oh my! Don't drown, horse. Thank you.
Where are you?
I'm just super far ahead of you. Not that far, actually. I can see you. You're behind me. I feel like we're not going the right direction.
What makes you think that?
The fact that I don't recognize this place, really. Oh, I so do hope I have the coordinates of spawn. Wowzers. Okay.
Alright, I lost you again.
Of course you did, you're a wiener. Alright, wiener. Okay.
You're near a bunch of squids.
I'm in the desert, across from the at the end of the tundra biome, the snow.
No, bad.
Yeah.
Oh, no. No. My house, my horse went in water.
How deep water?
Pretty deep.
Swim.
Yes, he got out. Alright, I don't know how to,
I do not know where we are. Okay, I'm just gonna have to check the coordinates here or something.
Why do I keep doing this?
Sticky notes. Yeah, no, I don't even have the coordinates of our house. Okay. This is not a good...
I finally made it.
To where? The desert?
No. Out of where the water was.
Oh no. Go horsey.
No.
No, not into a cactus!
I remember where my little buddy ran into a cactus.
He's going to his booty for weeks.
Alright, should we say we'll be right back?
And by say we'll be right back, we mean just cheat and teleport home?
No. Because we can't teleport on our... and have our things.
Okay. So yeah, you can just do that, I guess.
So, we'll be right back, guys. I'll see you after. Okay, we are back, and,
Yeah, that totally did not take a really long time.
No. Your lead just came off, by the way.
What is the point of these? Oh, yeah, by the way, I found some leads in the dungeon on the way. So, yeah, that's nice.
Wait, what?
Look yourself up.
Wait, okay. how do you place it on? What the heck?
So here we have a stable. Just right click it on. Two leads can't be on the same block, so I'll put mine on the top, you can put yours on the bottom.
I don't have mine.
Okay, yeah, I'll do it. There you go.
Thank you. So anyway, hey!
We still have so much junk in these chests. Oh my goodness.
I know. I'm gonna actually bring some of this, because this can be good for farming.
Okay. Anyways, we're back, but however, we are back at the very end of the episode. So,
What?
Yeah.
No.
I also found, actually, Jake, you need to mine some emerald.
Huh?
What just happened? That there for you?
What?
I just placed down an emerald block, and it disappeared.
Nope.
Oh, there you go, there it is. Okay. Because I had my silk touch pickaxe and I mined it and I'm like, oh wait, I have silk touch. Ow. Okay, so that's gonna be the end of this episode. We've converted the mining hut into the stables.
Yeah, because we don't use the mining hut anymore, so. You know. But anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you guys want to see some more of this.
Yeah, and if you want to see my wacky shenanigans, you can look at EMB Gaming and whatnot and stuff and self-promotion. And don't. That is a bad idea. Also a bad idea. Still on the bad idea. There you go. Okay. So, yeah. This has been Ben from EMB Gaming.
Wait,
and you guys are the maniacs, and we are signing off. 5, 3, 2, 1.
See ya! Oh, horses!